Hi, my name is Esteban Batallán, and I play principal trumpet with the Chicago Symphony Orchestra. The Mahler Fifth Symphony is one of the most representative masterpieces of our instrument. The composer highlights the trumpet in different ways, different changes between dynamics, between register, between character. The beginning, it's funeral, it's lugubrious, but at the same time, it's martial and heroic. You can find passages where the trumpet is singing like a dramatic contratenor. And you can find beautiful melodies like at the end of the first movement. Due to these demanding passages, it became one of the most famous pieces played in auditions. I used to work this solo for my own, thinking the first phrase in kind of a 6-8 instead of a 2-2. If you perform it in 2-2, 1-2-1, ta-ta-ta-ta, ah, ta-ta-ta-ta, it's going to be fine, but for me it's kind of, it doesn't have the sense of tension that it needs. The feeling of 6-8 will give you a little bit more room to do that kind of tension sense. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, ta 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 ta. Maybe the first time you practice this solo, you are going to feel that it is just notes or dynamics or a high A on the score, but there is more behind that. So don't forget to sing. That's the most important thing. Sing, phrasing, everything needs to have sense. Make sure that you are singing to the end and you have one really clear idea. The reason why I love the Mahler Fifth Symphony is because the trumpet is more than an instrument, than a simple instrument. It's an extension of my voice. So I can explain myself through my instrument. the musician's path, it is beautiful. It's really beautiful. So make sure that you are constant in your practicing. Think about melodies. Think about music. Don't forget that we are musicians and not just trumpet players.